Yo, what's going on, guys? Arekkz here. Welcome to Okami HD on Nintendo Switch. This officially launches tomorrow, August 9th, but the awesome guys over at Capcom very kindly let me check it out a little bit early and bring you guys some gameplay. This is a game I've been super looking forward to playing on Switch for two main reasons. Number one, right now Switch is just the platform I gravitate towards when playing games outside of what I cover on YouTube. I can take it anywhere with me, so if I have a spare hour here or there, it's just easier for me to jump into. And reason number two, I never actually got to finish Okami. I grew up with Nintendo consoles, so I missed a lot of the PS2 classics, and the first time I actually got to play this was when it released on Wii. But back then, I never got around to finishing it. So fast forward to today, and now I have a chance to finally do that. Admittedly, my backlog is already pretty hefty, but I'm still gonna try my best. It's crazy to think that this game is now 12 years old. It first launched back in 2006 on PS2, then on Wii in 2008, PS3 in 2012, PS4, Xbox One, and PC in 2017, and now 2018, it's on Switch. So if you ever wanted to play this game before, you can basically play it anywhere you want now. For the most part in this video, I'm gonna let you guys watch some gameplay. I've skipped the intro because it goes on for quite a while, and I figured if you're gonna play this game yourself, then you can experience that when you begin the game. So in this video, I'm just gonna let you watch about 30 minutes of gameplay from the very beginning. Now keep in mind, in a game like this, there's tons of exploration and a whole range of abilities to unlock that'll make gameplay much more diverse and interesting. But naturally, you have to start somewhere. And that's where we are right now, at the very beginning. Very briefly, if you have never heard of this game or seen it before, then Okami is an action-adventure game set in a Sumire-inspired cel-shaded world. The story often draws from Japanese myths, legends, and folklore, and tells the tale of how the land was saved by the Shinto sun goddess Amaterasu, who in this game takes the form of the White Wolf. Gameplay will see you control Amaterasu, and you use your string of basic abilities in combat to navigate your way around the world. And then on top of that, you also have the Celestial Brush, which allows you to tap into other abilities to fight enemies and tackle puzzles, overcome other obstacles, things like that. It's an incredible looking game. The visual style has always been the thing that stands out to me the most, and while jumping between combat and brush techniques might be a little bit fiddly to begin with, once you get the hang of it, it all falls into place. Either way, I'll let the game lead the talking now. I've got a long road ahead of me since the campaign is around 40 hours, so I better get cracking if I want to complete this before the other games start coming out this year. Let me know in the comments down below if you guys have any questions. Let me know if you guys have played this game already, if you're looking forward to playing it, if you're going to be picking it up on Switch. Anything like that, let me know. Of course, if you enjoy the video, a like would be super appreciated, and enjoy the rest of this.
Hey, Thank you. Thank you. I'm not going to be able to do that. Ha ha ha!